Today I'm going to discuss things to do in Boca Raton at night feet. The Wick Theater and Museum, which I've talked about earlier, we're going to talk about more in depth today. I'm Kristin Stampini, and thanks for tuning in to StampTV. Let's get started. So Boca Raton's culture is just as rich as its economic status. You'll never run out of things to do in this city. That's why I decided to just split the tourist attractions according to their classifications. So Boca Raton has numerous museums, nature, water, and amusement parks, shopping malls, beaches, and so much more. With that being said, here is one of the things to do when you visit Boca Raton at night. You know, the Wick Theater and Costume Museum, one of the richest costume collections from the Broadway stage. The Costume Museum at the Wick Theater houses designer-made costumes from over 35 musical productions since its founding in 2010 by Marilyn Wick. So the collection showcases over 100 years of history in theater. So how it came to be, Marilyn and her daughter Kimberly began the Costume World Broadway collections at nondescript warehouse facility located in Pompano Beach in January of 2010. And despite the low profile location, the Broadway collection rapidly developed a passionate following that exceeded 20,000 guests with nothing more than word of mouth marketing strategy. And so from that moment, they opened the doors to our first guest. Their reputation grew beyond their wildest expectations, and the support of the community, the charities, the women's group, and all of the social organizations were the key to their popularity. The obvious love that they had for what they had created in that unusual and out of the way place led to groundswell of support that they could never have anticipated. And this convinced them to make the iconic collection available to all of South Florida as well as visitors worldwide. And what can you expect? A visit to Wick Theater and Costume Museum will be a guaranteed memorable experience presented in full interactive environment. Your tour will be led by a very knowledgeable and entertaining theater professional able to give you a remarkable up close and personal look at the costumes for the Titanic, how to succeed in business without really trying, Camelot, Dracula, My Fair Lady, and so many more. Many of the theoretical costumes that you will see on your tour are original Broadway wardrobes from some of the great White Way's most historic productions. So following your backstage tour, you're gonna dine in at an elegant tavern room. You know, a loving, homemade, to be framed tavern on the green, complete with the lovely china and crystal from that iconic restaurant and beneath the amber and crystal chandelier that once graced its foyer. So you can elect to complete your day with cabaret entertainment provided by one of the many theater professionals in the Wick organization and an entertaining history of the costume world and the Wick Theater of Costume Museum, generally given by Marilyn or Kimberly Wick. So if you want to make a full day of it, there's time to catch a matinee of the current production following your luncheon. So you can see it in many different ways. You know, the theater lobby exhibits reflect the current main stage production at the Wick Theater, and wardrobes are rotated regularly, offering a unique experience with every visit that you take. You know, recent visitors raved about this hometown theater, from the quality of performances to the tasty dishes to the tavern room. Almost all reviews agreed that both the food and the quality of the stage productions were excellent. You know, tours, which are by appointment only, are generally available daily beginning at 11 a.m. So make sure that you actually call ahead for reservations. You know, and the least expensive tour option, which also includes a three-course lunch at the tavern room, costs about $50, maybe a little bit more per person. You know, and a cocktail tour is also available, maybe around $75 per person. And a combination show and dinner package costs around $130 per person. The prices may vary. So individual show tickets without dinner, you'll find plenty of complimentary parking near the theater, okay? So make sure to check it out and enjoy one of Boca's best. Thanks again for tuning into my channel. I hope you like this video. If so, don't forget, hit the thumbs up, leave a comment, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell icon. Thanks again. Have a great day.